हाय, वी आर बैक विथ अदर टॉपिक फ्रॉम रेस्पिरेटरी सिस्टम सीरीज एंड इट इज़ निमोनिया। सो हियर वी गो। डेफिनेशन ऑफ निमोनिया। इट इज़ द इन्फेक्शियस एंड नॉन इन्फेक्शियस इन्फ्लामेशन ऑफ पल्मोनरी पैरेन्काइमा। द टाइप्स ऑफ निमोनिया आर, फर्स्ट वन कम्युनिटी एक्वायर्ड निमोनिया, यू कैन राइट इट एज CAP। सेकेंड हॉस्पिटल एक्वायर्ड निमोनिया, दैट इज नोसोकोमियल निमोनिया, राइट इट एज HAP। एस्पायरेशन निमोनिया एंड निमोनिया दैट ऑकर्स इन इम्यूनो कॉम्प्रोमाइज पेशेंट्स। वेंटिलेटर निमोनिया इज स्पेशली सीन इन ICU। इट इज ए सबसेट ऑफ हॉस्पिटल एक्वायर्ड निमोनिया दैट इज सीन इन ICU। द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर निमोनिया आर मेनली बैक्टीरियल एंड वायरल। बैक्टीरियल आर स्ट्रेप्टोकोकस निमोनिया दैट लुक लाइक दिस, ग्राम नेगेटिव बैसिलाई दैट कंसिस्ट ऑफ क्लेब्सियला सुडोमोनास। Klebsiella look like these, they are rod shaped. Viral, like influenza, look like these. Predisposing factors of pneumonia. You all must have seen the world famous series La Casa de Papel. La Casa de Papel. So, L for lymphoma, A for alcoholism, C for cirrhosis, A for anemia, S for sickle cell anemia, S for splenectomy, A for allergies, DE, defective antibody formation, P for pollution, especially air pollution, A for AIDS, for places that are crowded like prison. Extremes of age, lower respiratory tract infection like COVID-19. Clinical features of pneumonia. You can remember these clinical features by the mnemonic the professor. The professor. T for tachycardia, H for headache, E for excess sweating, P for pleuritic chest pain, increased respiratory rate, O for organ failure, FE, fever with chills, septic shock, cough, confusion, consolidated lungs, and arthralgias. Along with these, you can see crackles and abnormal breath sounds. Organ failure and septic shock. These are mainly seen in severe cases. Investigations of pneumonia. Chest X-ray, chest CT. Chest X-ray is the most important investigation. Then ABG, that is arterial blood gas test. It is done since there is low level of oxygen in the blood. CBC, BUN, blood urea nitrogen, and bronchoscopy. CURB65 score. C for confusion, U for urea, that should be more than 7 millimoles per liter, are for respiratory rate, that should be more than 30 breaths per minute. B for blood pressure, systolic blood pressure should be more than 90 millimeters of mercury. Diastolic pressure should be less than 60 millimeters of mercury. 65 stands for more than 65 years age. Each one of these has got 1 point. So the total score between 0 to 1, this signifies that the patient should be treated at home itself. The score of 2 tells us that patient should be treated at hospital. 3 to 5, admit to the ICU. CURP 65 score is very useful and it predicts the severity in COVID-19 patients. Finally, here is the treatment. So we should check ABC, it is airway, breathing and circulation of the patient. Oxygen therapy. Oxygen therapy is mainly given in shock. Third, IV fluids. Fourth, analgesics. Analgesics are mainly given for chest pain. Fifth, postural drainage. What is postural drainage? You can see in my last video of bronchiectasis. I have explained there in very detail. Sixth, adequate sleep. Seventh, drink adequate water. Eighth are antibiotics. You can remember these antibiotics by the mnemonic Berlin. This is the character in series La Casa de Papel. So, Bactrim, Ertapenem, Rifampicin, Levofloxacin, Imipenem, Nuzyra, that is Omadacycline. Bactrim consists of sulfamethoxazole and trimethoprim. Ninth are antivirals that are used for viral pneumonia. They are zanamivir, oseltamivir, paramivir. Here comes the prevention. So what you should do to prevent the pneumonia? First, flu shot. This is taken to prevent infection from influenza. Second, vaccines, especially PCV13, PPSV23, to prevent pneumococcal disease. Here comes the very important vaccines that you should take nowadays. They are Covaxin, Covishield, Sputnik V, Zydus Cadila's vaccine, Moderna's mRNA-1273, Johnson and Johnson's vaccine. This should be taken to prevent COVID-19 pneumonia that occurs due to COVID-19. Coronavirus. Third, avoid alcohol and smoking. Finally, perform daily exercise and do take healthy diet.